The Space Launch System is the next generation heavy lift rocket for NASA that's going to take humans and cargo missions farther into deep space than ever before.
SLS is massive. It's the size or larger than most buildings. We're talking about flying a skyscraper, essentially. So we need a lot of propulsion. A big portion of it is really just the propellant that we need to get that heavy weight off the ground.
These rockets need to go 5 times the speed of sound to get out of the atmosphere. And what happens is that the air acts as a can crusher, and it's trying to crush that vehicle. So what we have to do as aerodynamicists is quantify what those forces are doing to your rocket.
As we're testing in the wind tunnel, we're looking at the pressures that the body sees all the way up. That really just determines how strong that shell needs to be. We need it to be nice and strong, but not too strong, because if we make it too strong, then the rocket is too heavy, and that takes away from some of the payload that we can fly into space.
Every time we design a new launch vehicle, the airflow is different, so we have to test.
Our first test launch for SLS will be going around the moon and back again.
We are building that vehicle right now. It's being stacked up as we speak, and we'll be ready to fly in 2020. When the Space Launch System flies, no other rocket will be able to take such heavy payloads into space.
Our ability to carry all that heavy equipment up there is incredibly important, and this is the way that we're going to do that.
We're going to be able to take humans to Mars, but the international community is going to have to come together and collaborate in a unique fashion. It's not just governments, it's all of the commercial industry that is really blooming right now, and even private citizens. We're going to rely on all of that in order to get to humans to Mars.
NASA, while we've developed a lot of the technology that's going into a lot of these rockets, and our government is funding most, if not all, of this work, either directly or indirectly, we need those partners so that we can keep pushing the frontier.